And now to a crime alert. A pair of distraction thieves arrested, accused of targeting an elderly couple in Margate. Rachel Demetrio is accused of luring a homeowner to his backyard and distracting him with conversation, while her alleged accomplice, Bob Eli, went inside and stole money and jewelry from a safe. Detectives say there was a child in the couple's truck during the crime. Eli and Demetrio are now facing several charges, including larceny and burglary.